Good morning, everyone. Chaos, congratulations on your transfer, dude. We hope you, we hope it's everything you expect it to be. Although, we question your sanity of wanting to go to Florida considering how backwards and fucked up that place is. So, we are going to continue on our trip down to Y level negative 51. Oh my god, we hated Florida, dude. Like, you could never, ever, ever pay us enough money to ever go back. Well, okay, that part's a lie because occasionally we do get homesick because that was our home for 15 years. But it's just like every time we go back, within like a few hours, we are reminded of why we left in the first place. Zero regrets about leaving Florida. Shut down Steam. All right. So let's go drop off some things. Don't need, oh yeah, we definitely don't need all that glass, do we? So we'll go down here.
For me, it's given the choice of being in the bad part I'm in or Nevel, where most of my expenses are covered while I'm training.
That's a tough choice, dude.
Cobra.
Hey, Pezza. What's going on, buddy? And then we'll put green glass. Nope, that's pink glass.
Check your chest with the armor trims.
Green glass. Check the chest with the armor trims. What did you leave us, Pezza? Ooh, is this from the Tricky Trials? Ooh, what's this one from? What's this one? Blow.
Trial trims.
Hell yeah, dude. Thank you so much. We appreciate you, bro. Alright, so let's get rid of the obsidian. And then we need to get rid of dye. We're not gonna need it. Yeah, we got bored yesterday and decided to finish part of. Then we'll leave this here. We won't need that until we're ready to do our repairs. In the nether portal, and let's go!
Your fortress has so many hidden rooms in that mountain.
Well, that's the point, bro. It's a fortress. And we're not even done yet. What the fuck is that?
Minecraft is never done.
Bro, we got some maintenance workers doing some work on the roof, like literally right outside our door. Kind of makes us nervous. Then we need to go down to 92. 91. Oh, we're gonna have to clear all this out.
If they mess up, you get a sunroof.
Yeah, that's true. That is true. So how are y'all doing today? Y'all good?
But maybe a rain roof.
Or it could be the fact that Sordeo has bitched about a wet patch in the roof. And they're looking to see if there's a leak. And if we go down this way, see, this is how we figured out Pez. This is how we figured out Pez had already been here. But by the time we figured this out, it was too late, so screw it, we're gonna go. Right? So we got this, we got his little base. But from the cores, it looks like you hit the second city.
Oh yeah, this looks like something I did.
Oh yeah, this is something you did, sir. You're the only one besides Sardeo and Cobra that's been trying to dig to an ancient city. See, we got this, and it leads all the way down there. Nice tunnel, by the way.
Yeah, that was a bit awkward.
Very nice tunnel. So, this is where we're trying to dig down to.
Maybe some free loot in the chest.
Well, we need a flight path. Because if wardens are summoned while we're down here, we want a straight flight path up. And now we gotta climb all this way back up.
They will be summoned. Will be summoned. Unless you are very careful.
Yeah. We're eventually going to enchant a hoe with silk touch and just farm all the shriekers and sensors. We need to get back to the beacon and set up.
That is definitely my tunnel.
Boop. Boop.
But I forgot how to get there.
You go to negative 91, and then follow the tunnel all the way down. See? Here, we'll give you the cords. Yeah, negative 91. There's a tunnel that comes all the way down. And then when you reach this gate, you just simply turn right. Yeah. Ooh, it's nighttime. Are we the only ones on? Yes, we are. You know what? We're gonna set this down right here. Grab this and this. And we're gonna snipe this bitch. There we go. Witch is dead. Let's get back to the pink box. Beacon. There we go. Purple, pink.
Surprise.
Surprise!
Surprise, motherfucker.
Alright, we need voiced. Voiced, we need to get rid of all this. So, figure out a way up top.
Oh, you didn't notice.
What's that? Oh, shh! Pezza! What'd you do? Oh, snap, son! Look at this! We got four beacons! Woo! Hell yeah! Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
I'll be lurking, need to make food for myself and clean.
Alrighty, Chaos, thank you for the lurk. We appreciate you, bro.
I improved the wither skeleton farm a bit.
Ooh, we're gonna have to go hit that up.
To kill some withers to get some wither roses.
So, what's the drop rate on wither skeletons now?
Hence the extra beacons.
Has the drop rate of the wither skeletons improved? Like, there's more wither skeletons than other mobs?
It should improve now.
So in other news, we have completed the normal story mode of
there are no more skeletons and blazes in there.
That's a good thing. We have completed the normal story mode of First Ascendant.
TJ.
Thank you. It was actually quite a good story.
I took out some floating trees for you as well.
Thank you very much. We appreciate you. Next layer.
Because I just couldn't bear to leave them.
Oh, we would have gotten them. But thank you. That does make this job a little bit easier. And as soon as we take out this section, we can reset the beacon. And then the work can really begin.
And I explored the map properly.
Ah, that will definitely be useful. Did you find anything interesting? Also, have you seen...
Because the game killed me twice when it couldn't load the map properly.
Are you playing on console or PC? Because we've noticed that's a definite console glitch.
Console?
Yeah. It does it to us on our PlayStation. It's how we lost our first yellow shulker full of weaponry.
PS5 is not too bad, but on my PS4 it really lags.
It's like you're going at a good speed with the Elytra, and then all of a sudden, bam! You're just like, you hit a wall, and it's like, if you don't immediately, like, disengage your Elytra, the game will just glitch you out, and when you log back in, you'll fall to your death. That's why it's, like, a good idea, if that happens, immediately save, like, the last 10-20 minutes of gameplay so you can figure out your cores right there and then.
Yeah, you gotta go back the way you came if you hit an invisible wall.
Yeah, that's why we are playing on PC.
I have a couple of death compasses which have come in pretty handy.
Sordeo actually made a couple this last week too. Oh shit. There we go, torch. Alright, is there anything else? Any other dirt? Is there any other dirt named Joe? Come on, son. What you got? Oh, you bastard. That's okay. We don't need an emerald.
Oh.
I know. How rude was that?
Emerald.
Like, we can't go get that in like 10 seconds anyway. Like, there's like 9 of them right there. Now, blowing up the beacon, that would be a problem.
Gotta light that up.
Working on it. Once we reset the beacon, before we do anything else, we're gonna light the immediate area up. We got regeneration, we got haste, we got speed. Oop. We got some jackass firing air. Use. Pezza, have you been out to the tricky trials that Sordeo has turned into farms?
Not yet.
We recommend that you do. They are rather nice. Nothing we're missing. Wow, there is a lot of coal here. Almost there. One, two,
just had a phone call, so I missed that.
Yep, we're gonna go to sleep. There are too many monsters nearby.
Are you gonna stack up on trail keys?
Honestly, no. Like, it's a neat little feature, but you and Sordeo care more about it than we do. Dude, you.
The Mason is that great TVH.
Yeah, like, that would be the only reason to do it, and...
I just wanted to get the trophies.
Need to dig out carefully. Like, Cover just wants to build. That's all we ever want to do. We want to build, we want to do projects, farms, and that kind of stuff just isn't in our wheelhouse of interests. Alright, one second. Glad it happened in Minecraft and not freaking the First Descendant. Do 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 do.
At least you are not being attacked.
That's another thing. Like, well, no, we've got Thorns 3 on, like, all of this armor. If anything, they'll just kill themselves. Although, for any other armor set we create, we're not going to put Thorns 3 on it. It just... kills the durability.
The beacon is also healing you.
That is also very true.
Wow, damn, son. Look at that.
Do you ever see a deep slate emerald?
If we do, we will silk touch it. We promise you that. Damn, look at that vein, son. Look at that coal vein, son.
Such coal.
Uh-huh, and it's all going towards torches. Well, and the ovens.
Gotta set that up in a chest.
Less. You need coal? Over definitely needs flint.
I have quite a bit as well from my whole digging.
We definitely need the flint.
As well as copper.
We have burned through our reserve of flint. Share that later. Dude, this is like the third or fourth vein of coal we've hit in this one section. Bam! That's the next bit of the wall done. Like butter. Ta-da!
It is very satisfying when you get a big flat area.
Oh, we're almost there. We're almost there. Actually, no, we gotta shave like one more layer to make it completely flat right now. Look at that! We're almost done with quadrant four.
But it takes a very long time to get down.
Get down. Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down or not. Yeah, that's what you're talking about. Oh, goodness. Hey, piss off. Stardle.
I recommend working out your wall joint placement before you get too far down.
Oh, as soon as this is gone, we're gonna go back and enchant. And we also have a bunch of coal to turn into torches.
I did a torch every 10 blocks around the edge.
And ladies and gentlemen, quadrant four is complete. Yeah.
I see it.
Okay.
Emotional damage!
There we go. So we're gonna go down here. This end, put this in, this.
Is that space not square?
What space? What space? Oh, it's probably not square because, you know,
just be a perspective thing.
Oh, yeah, we know what you're talking about. Look, we have... field of view. That's what it is. Every game we play, we put field of view on 90 degrees.
Oh.
But no, this is not a square yet because, as you can see, it is a mountain. So it continues to go down. So we're going to have to dig down to figure out where the border, you see how the border, like right here, it just keeps going down.
I see.
So, where is the exact center of this thing? Right here, right? Oh, shit. But it turns out, folks, we're not done yet.
LOL. Emotional damage.
Yeah. Nah, this is just a minor setback. Will not take long to resolve at all. Wait a minute, that's only 30 blocks. We need to go further.
Yeah, it seemed a little narrow.
So, 28, right? That's 40. Where's that torch? Okay, that's the border. And then 28 minus 50 is 678. Which is down there. Okay, well, we're gonna have to work on that.
Minus 728 Y, minus 51 Z, 3096.
Yeah, that would be the one.
Is that the one?
Okay, 96, so 50 that way is 3046. Okay. And 31.46. No. Yeah, right here. Okay, so long ways along the z-axis, it's right. We just need to widen it along the x-axis. Damn it!
Then -778 and -678.
Yeah, well, we're right on top of it, so... Alright. Here's 78. Crap, we have a lot more clearing to do.
You could definitely move four blocks on the z-axis.
There's the border. Alright, now that we got our borders done, we can officially start tearing down. Thank you for pointing that out, by the way, Pezza. Appreciate you, bro.
Haha, I thought it might be my eyes.
No, you are actually correct. Over fucked up the borders.
Of course, the ancient city might be a slightly different layout underneath.
That tree will now die. Alright, either way, we are ready to move the beacon. So we will rest real quick. Okay, we are ready to reset the beacon. So let's try that again. Okay, we'll go over to this direction. We'll toss this. Look, it's Pezza. Okay, we need 728.
Just some guy coming to invade.
Let's trash the rest of this thing. Even with efficiency 5, this is so slow. Hi, Pezza. Give us a second. One second, guys. Guys, we'll be right back. Apparently, we're about to have guests. Okay, apparently not. Oh yeah, let's get that. Did you get all those blocks up before they despawned? Hey, look, it's Peasant.
Put them in a chest.
All right. Then let's rebuild.
The snow does not make this easier.
No, it does not. It actually pushes you around when it falls on you. All right, where'd you say you put that, those other blocks of iron? Creeper behind you. Ah, right over there. Got you. Do-do-do. Boop. 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 Now what do we need? We need the iron. So let's get the iron, the coal. And we will set everything up right here. So we need this. And this and this. So we can get them cooked. Listen here, you little shit. And put down the crafting table and the ender chest. Everything else, stick back in there. Shit, that means we need this. Then this. And we'll just throw that. Bye, Pezza.
Gotta go.
Fuck off. No. How dare you? Over there. Oh, and while we're waiting for that, Cobra has to go back. Yes. Okay, let's get these beacons up and running. Thank you. resistance and regen. Then do strength two. All right. Cost most of this. In a box. And then we're going to take a short break from this and go back to spawn. Because we need to enchant some shit. These damn ones. There's Bill. Oh, there's Pork Chop. That's his name. If anybody needs soul speed, we got a shitload of them right here. This nether project too, but that requires so much glass. Trading lately. Emerald City. Go up here. What do we need for this? That's fully enchanted. We need fortune 3 and efficiency 5. And let's see. Okay. Mending, lure, fortune 3. We do need efficiency 5. Actually need more. So we need one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay, now we need fortune 3. We do need silk touch. Fortune 3. There we go. Fortune 3. Nope, that's looting. Damn it! Fortune 3. There we go. Alright, we're gonna have to make a new one then. Oh man, we barely survived that. That would have been crucial. Okay. So, efficiency 5, efficiency 5, efficiency 5, self-touch. Efficiency 5, fortune 3, and efficiency 5, fortune 3. Okay. Now we need to go back up there and retrieve our emerald box. Oh yeah, one more thing. So, we're going to show you the whole reason why we're doing this. Aside from, you know, the ancient city that's down... nearest ender chest. Alright, so. Where was it? Thank you. There it is. This is the whole reason we are digging this damn thing. Aside from geode. So is that. Aside from the ancient city that's down at the bottom, oh my god, there's so many geodes in here. Shit. We were inspired because Pezza decided to dig this giant ass hole all the way down. Look at this. Really curious. Sorry, Pezza. We're just curious. That looks like a geode. Too many to count. That is just impressive. All right, we tout that the fortress is a fantastic piece of engineering, but this is fantastic. All right, this is absolutely outstanding piece of engineering. Back to the hole. All right, this is our play area. Yeah. All right, now that we got all that, we can head over here. Hit this. Oh yeah, we need to turn. All right, and then put the sticks away and get all these arranged. Shits and giggles, we'll put that right there. So go ahead and light the outer walls. Oh, yes, for right now, let's go ahead and light the outer walls. Do All right, that's well lit enough. Let us continue on. Look at that. Efficiency 5 is so fast. Use. There it is. Thank you. Yeah, this is looking like a freaking hole now. Oof, this is a lot of snow. Lot of snow, man. Shit. Okay. Well, folks, so here's the deal. Ads are going to start in 2 minutes. So we're going to go ahead and take our first 5 minute break. We invite everyone to stick around like usual. Get up, stretch, go pee, go get something to eat or drink. And we will be back shortly. Okay. We will be back, folks. Let's get up top. Bam, son, bam. We keep going outside the range of the beacon, so... Hi. Right off, mate. Fuck right off, too. And here's our border. We will dig our border right here. And here's the border. Son, how about you fuck off, huh? How about that? 756. 758. No. That's not the border. There's our border. Here is the outside limit of our border. Whoa! Hello! That was a thunderclap! All right, there's our border. So we now have a border. Goodness, all this snow. Thank you. Clear it away one section at a time. That way we're not trying to clear away too much all at once. That's what it looks like. Woo! Man, we are making good progress on this border today. Did you matter if you're black or white? Getting sleep done. Damn it, that song is stuck in our head. You know what? It does sound like another song. Like, it sounds like, you know, some of the beats share, like, Duran Duran's Hungry Like the Wolf. And I'm hungry like the wolf. Ba-na-na, ba-na-na. And I'm hungry like the wolf. Damn, son. Yo, ho, ho, and a bottle of rum. Oh, man, we need, like, a Zoot Suit version of that song. Crap, our pickaxes are almost done.
Mailman has a package for you.
Like right now? Jesus Christ, you scared the crap out of us with that one, dude. Is it here right now? We have to go down there and get it. Can we get more information than the mailman has a package? Yeah, look at that, folks. That is that border dug.
Yeah.
Through this border. Most of this is going to be dirt. All right, folks, let's give it a second because we were just told. Don't care. You know what? Thank you. You know, this is really good progress considering we started at 119. We're down to like 105. That's 14 Y levels. That's how you do it. Do. Alright, folks. Well, our tools are depleted to the point of needing repair. So, we're gonna call it here. We made progress. Hold on, we made progress. Hold on, let's get the go box out. Because we know there's scaffolding in the go box. Alright, we know there's scaffolding in the go box. So, here, we'll show you. Alright, see? We've got a nice border dug, and next week we're going to start digging everything down. We're going to smooth this area out next week, and also we'll have more pickaxes enchanted, so we'll be able to go longer. So, already know who we're going to go see. We're going to send everybody over to our friend Haley Copter, who's playing Final Fantasy IX right now. She is such a wonderful, wonderful individual. We do love chilling in her streams. We thank everybody that came by today. You know, Pezza, Chaos, all that. We thank you all. And we'll be back tomorrow with something. We're not entirely sure if we're going to continue Star Trek Online or if we're going to switch something else. Since we're done with First Ascendant story mode on normal, it's now just hard mode, you know, material grinding. So, think we're going to go back to Rebirth. Maybe. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Anyway, guys, we'll see you later.